to Bumble, I'm Sherry Landry. Conor McGregor caused a firestorm late Sunday night as he tweeted that he was back on UFC 200, while thanking UFC President Dana White and co-owner Lorenzo Fertitta for making it happen. According to the LA Times, White responded early on Monday morning, saying, "It's not true. We haven't talked to Conor or his manager since the press conference. I don't know why he would tweet that." The UFC pulled McGregor from the event last week after he refused to participate in media obligations to promote the upcoming July fight. White said, "It's part of the job. It's what we do here." McGregor argued that he's made the UFC over $400 million in the last year, and that should allow him to skip out on promotional duties while training in Iceland. According to Forbes, the star fighter has headlined the three highest live gate UFC fights in the United States. White didn't budge and stood by his decision to keep him off the card, but offered to keep Nate Diaz on the event against a different opponent. At a news conference on Friday, White said that Nate Diaz will fight, and we're going to find him a new opponent. However, Diaz wasn't having any of it and said he was interested in fighting against McGregor only.
"I came to fight Conor McGregor, and I don't really have too much interest in anybody else."
Diaz handed McGregor his first career UFC defeat. For all the latest in sports, visit us at obsev.com/sports.